Hello, welcome back to AORUS 101. Today, we're going to show you some of the easiest ways to clean your PC. There are some tools you can prepare. First, a can of compressed air or an air blower. Note that most of the compressed air cannot be sprayed upside down since it will liquefy and cause damage to your PC. Remember to keep the compressed air's bottom down and use little sharp bursts instead of long bursts. It's recommended to spray the compressed air away from the PC first, since it will spray out liquid on the very first use or when it hasn't been used for a while. Also, we don't recommend using the vacuum cleaner because it may cause static electricity and damage your PC. Second, a Phillips head screwdriver to help you remove the side panel, front panel, and radiator. Third, a piece of polishing cloth to clean your side panel. Last, a mask. There's a lot of dust in the PC that you don't want to breathe in. Two things to note before getting started. 1. Don't remove any components that you don't know how to reinstall. And 2. Never touch any electric contacts with your bare hands. Moisture or static electricity may damage your PC components. Now, wear a mask, turn off your PC, unplug the power cable, and take it to an open air place. First, we're going to take out the filters. For most of the PC cases, those filters are placed on the intake zones located on the front, the top, and underneath the PSU. Usually, those filters can be removed easily. If you don't know how to remove them, check the PC case manual to help you access the front filter. Most filters are plastic and can be washed, or you can just use compressed air. Just make sure that the filters are completely dry before putting them back in the case. Most dust can easily accumulate on the fans. To clean those fans, hold the fans to avoid them from spinning. Then, use compressed air with a little sharp burst. You may have to clean it from both sides to get rid of all the dust. If you have an AIO cooler, there is lots of dust between the radiator and the fans. Uninstall the fans from the radiator, then use some little burst. Note that the radiator fins are vulnerable. Keep a distance when using compressed air. You don't want to bend those fins. As for the fans on the graphics card, lay down your PC and give the fan some bursts. The last fan is inside the PSU. Use compressed air to blow the dust out. Note that you should never try to tear down the PSU. There is also some dust on the rear side of the PSU. Give it some burst. Now we have already cleaned up the interior. Use compressed air to blow out the rest of the dust to keep your PC as tidy as possible. The last thing is the side panel. We don't recommend using the cleaner since it may damage the coating on the glass. First, use the compressed air to blow dust since that dust might scratch the glass. Then, use a polishing cloth with some water to clean the stain and fingerprints. Remember to clean both sides so that your RGB PC can glow properly. Finally, time to put everything back. Check if all the cables are connected properly. Then, install the filters and the side panel. Enjoy your PC! Thanks for watching!